It's not every day you get to wander around a World War II era flying boat, but I had just that opportunity the other day when I boarded a giant short Sunderland at the Royal Air Force Museum in London. By the start of World War II,